Red Sox infielders Brock Holt and Dustin Pedroia were on rehab assignments in Portland as the Sea Dogs hosted Altoona. They would go a combined 0-for-4 with one walk. The story of the game was Sea Dogs starting pitcher Denny Reyes, who struck out a season-high 8 in 6 innings of work. The only run of the game came in the 5th when Josh Tobias scored on a sacrifice fly, and Jake Romanski and the teams combined for only 5 hits in the 1-0 Sea Dogs win.